downtown, late at night, with his axe on his back. Oh man, what a sight!